journey. So here I am, a Dutch boy with a Texan heart. Lately I've been thinking about how I ever started out. For 30 odd years I've been trying to get some rest, but my mind was always reaching out to those places far out west. Your travels made you ramble on the back roads of this hard land. You might rest it down your weary bones on the place where I stand. And if you could see what this world is coming to, well, Mr. Guthrie, nothing's changed, and your stories still ring true. And could I follow one of your footsteps? Could I take the stage just for a little while? From the days of your youngest youth, your voice was heavy with the weight of truth. From all the stories you would tell, I know we're drinking from the same well. Like a slow townsman's answer of some consoling sorrow, his deep mystic baritone that speaks of new tomorrow. As every bitter tear has to grow on the vine, like grapes in the burning sun, they will bring the sweetest wine. So could I follow one of your footsteps? Could I take the stage just for this 3-minute ride? From the days of your youngest youth, your voice was heavy with the weight of truth. From all the stories you would tell, I just know we're drinking from the same well. Just like me, I'm every restless troubadour roaming down this road, just looking for a time and place for my stories to be told. So let's get around the well and quench our thirst, and let us all sing out loud about our endless wanderlust. Can we follow one of your footsteps? Can we take the stage just for a little while? From the days of your youngest youth, your voice was heavy with the weight of truth. From all the stories you would tell, just know we're drinking from the same well. Drinking from the same well. Drinking from the same well.